everybody. This is some really, really good high fiber chili. You know, I didn't have fresh beans, and I didn't kidney beans, and I didn't have, only had one can of chili beans, but I had a can of black beans, and so that's why this is so high in fiber, because I have not only chili beans, but I have black beans in there. Of course, I brown some ground beef. It'll add, increase the nutritional value if you do the chicken or ground turkey instead, but with that, I diced some fresh tomatoes and some garlic, some banana peppers, green peppers, red pepper flakes. I mean, it really does help your circulation, because I started eating and boy, I was almost working up a sweat. This is so good. It has, I've added it to increase the nutritional value, add a little butternut squash and just a little bit of mango to this. Again, this fresh tomato, this fresh garlic in here, and some chili paste. And this is so good. Now later on, I'm gonna fry up this fish here, and I have it coated in taco seasoning instead of salt and pepper. Gonna make fish tacos as a compliment to this. And this is my first time doing this as well, so I'm gonna see if it coats okay. This is my first time doing this, but this chili, I'm telling you, is banging. Good for your digestive system, good for your circulatory system. And if you have a problem with inflammation, if you add turmeric to it, it's gonna change the taste, because it's gonna taste more Middle Eastern, but it still will add value to this. Again, this has a little bit of everything: mango, butternut squash, banana peppers, all types of peppers, two types of beans. You might wanna add to this cornbread with maybe spinach folded in and a little cheddar. You can handle the cheddar because you got enough beans to take to take care of it. Okay, again, this is high fiber chili. I just came up with the idea. If you want to try it or add something different to it, you know, enjoy. Have a good day. Yeah.